My husband says I drink too much coffee. He thinks I should cut down on caffeine.
Relax, darling. Lighten up.
So I started drinking Café Hog. The only thing it hasn't got is caffeine.
Must go, darling.
And you know, I do notice the difference.
Bye.
Like just now, he's off again to the garden centre. Do I fret and fuss? I do not. I just go right back to snipping and pruning. I'm totally relaxed.
Café Hog. When coffee tastes this good, who needs caffeine?